Why is it he's not universally acclaimed around Europe, around the world? Why is he underrated when we're talking about a player of this quality, a World Cup winner with all these goals?
Yeah, look, 127 caps, third on the list. He beat the record of the guy that had the most assists in the national team. But when you play in a team with Kylian Mbappe, he's going to grab the headlines. But nevertheless, in the game, everyone knows how important he is for France or for Atletico.